All right, guys, let's get to the base of our mats. Elisa's going to get our music going. Get a nice little stretch, reach nice and high up to the sky.
Hey, Mom.
Reach down, touch the ground.
Working.
Shift those hips, side to side.
And the lines on our hands.
Reach back up, nice and high, touch the sky, up on those toes. The same. And reach back down, touch the ground, shift those toes side to side, tip side to side.
And I know you did all you could. Just to
make sure. And one more time, reach up nice and high, touch the sky.
Sorry for the fight.
And back down, touch the ground, shift those hips side to side.
Sorry for the nights when I made the wrong choice.
Good, take that right knee, pull it up to the chest.
I hope it's not. What's up?
Push back down to those hips.
So much. Yeah, the shade of your hair is changed.
Front leg is straight. Both hands go to the ground. Push-up position. We got two push-ups. Ready? One. And two. Downward dog. Walk those calves out. Walk those hands back to the feet. And left knee pushes up into the chest.
If this is the last time, please come close. I love you with all my heart.
High.
You
know, ready to
don't want to cry about it, goodbye. If this is the last time, I see the things we always do. I come for a drive.
Pull that knee back into the chest.
I don't want to cry.
And forward lunge.
If this is the last time.
And push back, hamstring stretch. Both hands down to the ground. Push-up position. We got two push-ups here. One and two. Downward dog. Walk those calves out. Walk those hands back to the feet. There, we got 10 jumping jacks. Here we go. Ready? And one. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Back into five jumping jacks. One, two, three, four, five, and five squats. Two. Four and five. Good. We're going to go through this a little bit quicker this time. Pull the knee up to the chest.
This is the last time.
Right into the figure four. Back to the knee to the chest. Right side. Forward lunge. Twist over that leg lift up. Push back, hamstring stretch. Right into that push up position. We got two. One, two. Downward dog. Walk those hands back to the feet. Knee nice and high to the chest. Figure four. Knee back to the chest. Forward lunge. Twist. Hamstring stretch. Push up position. One, two. Downward dog. Walk those calves out. Hands back to the feet. And here we go for 10. And jumping jacks. One, two, three, five, seven, nine, and 10. Squats for 10. Two, four, six, eight, and 10. Here we go for 5. Two, four, and five. Squats for 5. Two, four, and 5. Great job. On our back.
little core activation before we get into our little Saturday morning fitness routine. Little fitness check. All right, we're going to go right here. Rotate. One, two, three. We're going to do 10 total. So it's a total of 10 each side. Right from there, we're going into a full body sit-up. Okay? All the way down, all the way up for 10. We're going to go 10 each side, 10 sit-ups, 3 sets. Ready here. Holding that V-sit. Legs off the ground. If you need to put them down, that's fine. Hold on nice and high. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. On our back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Here we go. Each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We'll sit up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last set here. Rotate 10 each side. 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. Full sit-ups. Pull from the lower abs here, guys. Drive yourself up. Four more. 3, 2, and done. Great job. Grab that rest here. All right. Elise, this is your show here, girl.
We know what's next. Fitness challenge. So get that number. What was the last most amount of push-ups, most amount of burpees you did? Our goal today is that plus one, at least one. We're going to admit one full minute of each, as many as you can do. Now we're going back into that plank. 3 minutes of plank, a minute and a half on the right side, minute and a half on the left side, for a total of 6 minutes straight.
Actually, I apologize. I didn't tell you what we're doing. It's now August, so we're adding to this. So we're actually going to do a 4 minute front plank, but we're going to do a 10 second break every minute. And then 3 and a half.
Minute and a half.
All correct.
Right, so we're adding a minute.
We are. We're going to 7 minutes total now. So, John, I want you to take your numbers of push ups and burpees from last Saturday. Aim for that number plus one. Okay, that's our goal.
All right.
All right.
Got to get mine out.
Do you remember what you did?
Uh-uh.
Okay, so this week, after you're done the minute and the minute, write down those numbers so we can make sure that we can track it week after week.
Okay.
Ready here.
All right, let's get that music going. And
1 minute push-ups, as many as you can.
Starting in 5.
Ready here.
3, 2, 1, go. Many push-ups as you can. Halfway. If you need to drop to your knees, go ahead and do that. You got this. Last 15. Last 5. 2, 1, rock.
Cool. Sick, guys.
What was that number? Did we hit it? Last time plus one. Did you hit it, Jay?
You know what? I'm waiting on my number to tell a story.
All right. I got it. Exactly that number plus one.
I love it.
It was not easy. All right. 30 seconds. Same thing, but burpees. As many as you can do.
John, make sure you write that number down. We're
last
tracking.
Time plus one. Going to 10. Ready for 5?
Burpees.
3, 1, go. Halfway. Last 15. If you wanna say something, say it now. If you wanna say something, say it now. Last 5. 3, 2, 1. Rest.
Oh.
Whew.
Write that number down, guys. How many burpees you get? Oh. Damn. All right, we got 4 minutes of front plank, 1.5 minutes of side plank each side.
It's gonna be fun.
The 4 minutes is being broken up every minute by a 10-second break. All right? John, if you need to drop to the knees, anybody ever need to drop to the knees, you can go to the knees.
Just make sure you're continuing to hold that front plank.
Exactly.
But if you need to take that modification throughout, take it.
All this right, is our build up to 8.
In 15.
Build up to 8.
15 seconds.
And you guys get a story in 15 seconds.
All right, we ready for 7 minutes of plank. We're going in 4, 2, 1, go.
Front plank. Here we go, guys. So, my story, as I was saying, was for the last 3 weeks, I have been stuck at 84 push-ups in that minute. I know the number is irrelevant, but the key word here is I was stuck. I wasn't seeing progress. I was going as hard as I could, and 84 was the number I was just stuck on. And I stuck with it. I was consistent. Obviously, if I wasn't consistent, you guys wouldn't be, I wouldn't be showing up every day. But staying consistent with it, today, I broke out of that plateau and hit 91. So,
awesome job.
What it's all about is it's never linear. There will be plateaus. There will be hard times to get through. But as we hit them, consistency.
Drop for 10.
And rest. Consistency is what's going to allow us to break through those plateaus. Allow us to continually see progress, even though we may not physically see it.
Back up for a minute.
It's just how our bodies work. Sometimes we need an extra week, an extra 2 weeks. You may see a weight gain. You may see not as many inches drop off as you would expect. And then all of a sudden, in 1 week, you drop the 12 pounds, you drop the 5 pounds. You have a 3-inch total drop in your entire body. Those are the realizations that, hey, everything is iterative. One step after the other. Consistency will always pay off. Great job here, guys. We got another 15 seconds.
No, 20.
Oh, sorry. Almost there.
Last 10 here.
Mm-hmm.
five, four, three, two, one. Drop for 10. Going in five. And back up.
That's it, guys. Again, you never need to go to the knees. Go to the knees. But this is our building. Our building blocks. Taking us to 8 minutes.
We're halfway through that first set of front planks. Halfway in a bit.
Stay focused on it. Push back through the heels. Squeeze the glutes. Elbows are dug into the ground.
30 seconds here. I don't know about you, but this is the time where it starts to get tough for me.
We almost got it.
Last 15 here. Last five, four, three, two, one. Drop.
All right, we got 1 minute left here. Ooh. 1 minute.
Going in five.
Then we go to our sides.
Back up. Last minute here, last 60 seconds. Let's get it all like this. 25 seconds in, 35 to go. You got this. We got another 10 seconds after this.
Stay strong here. You guys got it.
We're on the other side. Last 22. Go for 15. You got this. I so badly want to drop to my knees, but I'm going to hold it for 8. Last 3, 2, 1, drop.
Awesome. We're going on to our right side, so right elbow down.
Going in 5, 3, 2, 1, go. Minute and a half here.
Shoulders are back, hips are through.
Great work. 30 seconds in, 1 minute to go.
You guys got this. We're not taking a 10-second break in between this. We're going right into the other side.
Just like that, we've got 45 seconds left. Halfway through this side.
Keep going, guys. Awesome work.
You've got this. Last 30.
Keep that elbow right underneath that shoulder. Shoulders back. Stay strong. Great work.
Come on, last 15.
Going into our left side here.
Last 10. Go for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Last minute 30.
Here we go, guys. Finish this out. Great work. Oh, feel that long hair.
Oh my God.
The flow is there.
30 seconds in here. 60 seconds left. This last 60 seconds gets us to 7 today. I think that's the first time we've done that.
First time we've hit 7 minutes total. Stay focused.
You got this. Halfway, last 45.
Stay strong.
squeeze the glutes forward, drive those feet into the ground, elbow into the ground, shoulders are back.
Come on, take it home, last 30 seconds. You can do anything for 30 seconds. Come on, last 15.
You got it.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. 15 seconds goes by in a blink of an eye. Just stay present. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop. Oh.
Great work, guys.
All right.
Oh, grab a breather.
Last thing I want you to write down. Your RPE, rate of perceived exertion, scale of 1 to 10. How hard was that for you? 10 being the hardest, 1 being the easiest.
Great work, guys. All right, getting ready here. First block. Yes, you heard me right. First block. Taking a look. We are going to go into, you can either grab your band, you can grab your dumbbell, you can grab a kettlebell, you can grab a barbell, whatever it is that you have. If you're grabbing dumbbells, they're by your side, or goblet hold at your chest, barbell on your back or at your front, bands, which I'll demonstrate with here, underneath one foot, over top of the opposite shoulder. So we're gonna go simply into reverse lunges, pulling all the way through. Okay, we're gonna go 10 on the right, 10 on the left. As soon as that is done, we're grabbing our chair, we're grabbing our stool, whatever is around us. We're going rear foot elevated, all the way down, all the way up. Okay, we're going by 10 each side. Okay, so again, 10 each leg. From there, we're going into our split squat jumps. Okay, 10 each or 10 total, 5 each side. Then we begin again at the reverse lunges. 10 left, 10 right, 10 rear foot elevated split squat. 10 total, 5 each side, split squat jumps. Okay, it is a minute and 15 seconds of constant work. It is then 30 seconds of rest. Okay, minute 15 on, 15 off, or 30 off. Minute 15 on, 30 off. We have 5 sets of that. Okay, that is our first block. So again, reverse lunges, either dumbbells in our hand, kettlebell in our chest, dumbbell in our chest, barbell in our front or back, 10 reverse lunges each side. Rear foot elevated, we can do it with or without weight, your choice, for 10 total reps, and then 5 split squat jumps each side. That's unweighted, okay? We're going on your own pace, okay? On your own pace. So you might get through a full round, you might get through 1.5 rounds. If you're a speedster, maybe get through 6 rounds. I don't know. But you're gonna push yourself here. Okay, ready? Elise is gonna start us off with the music, with the timer. We have 5 sets. First set is starting in 10 seconds. Ready here? Going in 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. Minute 15. Pull through with that glute. Great job, right into rear foot elevated as we finish. Keep that weight forward. Great job, guys.
Last 20 seconds here.
Right from that into split squat jumps and begin again.
Last 5 or 10 here, sorry. Now 5. 3, 2, 1.
And rest. Great job, guys. First set done. We pick up right where we left off. If you left off on the split squat jumps, that's where you start. If it was the reverse lunges, that's where you start.
15 seconds here. Great job. Five, good. Just said two.
Four, three, two, one. You've got this.
Listen, baby girl, I ain't got a motorboat, but I can float your boat. So listen, baby girl, but you get a dose of dope.
30 seconds in. So listen, baby
girl. Great job, guys.
Won't you get, won't you get, yeah.
Keep going through those motions.
You got this, last 30.
Reverse lunges, 10 each side. Rear foot elevated, 10 each side. Split squat jumps, five each side.
Last 15. Come on, finish up that last set of 10 that you're in. Last two. And rest.
Oh, great job, guys. Two down. Great work.
15 seconds here.
Getting ready for set three. You guys got this. Keep that pace high. Again, it's on you.
Going in three, one, go. Look in my eyes, searching is so wrong. I miss the ride.
Love of medieval and disappear right up there. Awesome. So give me the love. Show you, hold you. Don't leave me out here dancing alone. You can't make up your mind.
Last 30 seconds here. You got this. Go for 15. Tell me what you really here for. Come on, guys. I can see right through you. You seem like a time. Last five. Love a medieval and disappear right after the rest.
Great work. Three down. Two left here. Really well done. Stay focused.
Going in 10.
Set 4.
And go. Last five. Rest.
Oh.
30 seconds here.
I'm like a seal.
Last minute 15 to go.
Absolutely so. Keep going, guys. Awesome job.
15 more seconds of rest.
Last one on this block.
Get ready, we're going in 5, 3, 2, 1. Come on, you've got this last 60 seconds of work here.
Here we go.
Come on, you got this. Last 3.
Here we go.
Last 5. Yes.
Oh my God. Well done, guys. Grab a drink. Great work, guys. All right. Huh. Really well done. On this next block, all right, we're going to be starting on our back. It's completely up to you as to how you want to do it. So we're going to focus on single arm here, okay? Single arm. So you can use dumbbells. You can use barbells. Completely up to you, but you're going to be on your back. If we're using a band, you'll grab that band, put it behind your back. If you're using dumbbells, same concept. Okay, so we're going to be on our back, both palms up in the air. We're going to go right, left, together. That's one rep, okay? Both hands up, right, left, together. Okay, it's called an ABC press. So whether you're doing a band, whether you're doing your dumbbells, whatever your choice, left, right, together is one. Okay, that is gonna be for 10 reps, okay? 10 total reps, so it's a total of 30. So we got 10 reps there, ABC press. From there, we're holding both up in the sky. We're gonna go left, right, together on the leg lowers, okay? We're gonna do 5 there, okay? Left, right, together, we're doing 5. Right from there, we're standing on up. We're taking the band. We're either attaching it to a rack or a wall beside us. At least, can you be my wall? You're going to hold this. It's going to rotate across the body, okay, for 10. If you don't have a wall to put it on, put it under your foot, and you're going to rotate across just like that for 10 to the left, 10 to the right. So to recap, we're going on our back, ABC press, so both palms up. Right, left, together for 10. Then we're holding the hands up in the air. We're going leg lower, right, left, together for 5. Then we're doing rotations with a band to the right for 10, band rotations to the left for 10. Again, we're going a minute and 15 seconds of work, 30 seconds of rest. Got it?
Yep.
All right, let's rock and roll here. On our back. On our back, getting ready.
All right. That music started.
Left, right, together. Oh, all wet.
Or not. Come on.
All right.
Going in 5, 3, 2, 1, go. I threw your head into a bag and pushed it on the step.
Two. Three. Good on the leg lowers.
30 seconds in.
Right, so those rotations.
Last 20.
Good, John.
Last five.
Right into it.
Three, 2, 1.
Oh. Holy chest. Great job, everyone. Again, on those rotations, make sure that the band goes under your left foot. You're rotating to the right side only. Same thing if it's on the left or the right foot, rotating to the right side only. You guys got this?
Going in 5, 3, 2, 1, go.
That's it, guys. Rotations.
You've got this. Last 15
seconds. Ooh. Awesome work, guys. Great job. That's it, John.
Rest.
Oh. Two down. Entering into set 3 here, guys. Keep that effort going. Stay focused. Know what your intention is.
On in 10. In 3, 2, 1, go. Set 3.
Awesome. Other side. Come on here.
You got this. Last 15.
Come on, guys. Turn it up a gear here.
Come on. You got this. Last side. 3, 2, 1. Rest.
Sit. Awesome work. Set. 2 sets left here.
We're going in 5, 3,
you guys got this.
2, 1, go. Move that body, let me see you just do it. You are representing.
Sick, guys.
You got this last 35 seconds.
Oh.
Go for 15. Last five. Rest.
Awesome work, guys. Awesome job. Oh. Last one.
10 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
Last time.
Awesome, guys.
You've got this last 45.
Keep going here.
Last 3, 2, 1,
and rest. Oh, amazing job, guys. Awesome. Awesome. All right. Taking a look here. We're going to unmute everybody. All right. We got 4 different groups. From here, we're going to hold in. We're going to go into a push-up position. Mountain climbers. Okay. Everybody is going to do 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So we're going to go down the ladder and back up. While the while that person is doing the mountain climbers, everybody else, you are going to be doing either sit-ups with bent knees, sit-ups with straight legs, or crunches. Those are your options, but it's constant. Everybody doing a mountain climber, you're rolling over. 1, 2, 3. So every time the right knee comes forward, that's 1. So the order it's going to go, Justin and Elise, we are going to start mountain climbers. Everybody's going to be in a sit-up or a crunch. Right from Justin and Elise, we're going into Dave. Right from Dave to Ron. Right from Ron to John.
And is it everybody does all their everybody, mountain climbers at once? Or is no. it 10, 10, 10?
Everybody does 10, starts again. Okay. Everybody does 8. Everyone does 6, okay. 4, 2, and then 4, 6, 8, and 10. And that'll take us to the end where we dance.
Okay.
Ready here. Everybody in a sit-up position. Mountain climber starting with Elise and I. Then we're going to Dave, Ron, and John. Ready here. And begin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Here we go, Dave.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Run.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Here you go, John. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Awesome job, guys.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Run.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Here we go, guys, for 6. 1,
1 2,
3,
4,
5,
6.
Here we go, Dave.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, run.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Set for 4.
1, 2, 3,
4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4. Jeff? 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2.
Here we go, Dave.
1, 2, run.
Yeah.
1, 2, John. 1, 2.
Oh, here we go for 4.
One,
back up.
2, 3, 4.
That's it, Dave.
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Run.
1, 2, 3, 4. Jeff. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6.
Sit.
1.
Dave.
2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Run.
1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Jump. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6.
1. 2,
3,
4,
5,
6,
7,
8.
Awesome. Dave.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Run.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Here we go, guys. Last time through.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8,
9, 10.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, run.
We got 20 left. Come on.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. John?
Last one, John. Come on, take us home, baby.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Awesome. Stand it on up. It's our favorite time of day. Workout's over.
No fighting. No fighting.
Shakira, Shakira. Oh. I really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Because
Shakira, Shakira.
Oh, baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be one.
All right.
Great way to end a workout.
Awesome job, guys. Cool. Really good job.
Take a seat.
Stretch it out. Oh, I don't know about you, but that got me. Well done. Well done. So, story of the day, just like I kind of told you during our planks, it's all about just sticking to a level of consistency, sticking to the routine, sticking to the system, because there's going to be days where your outcome, your goal, you don't feel like you've hit it. You don't feel like you've seen it. You don't feel like you've seen the result. But if you stick to the system, you stick to the process, you stick to your macros and your portion sizes, you stick to your workouts, you stick to your water, you stick to the data that you're getting in terms of sleep and recovery, over time, you are going to start to see those results. It may not be in 1 week or 2 weeks, but just like me this week, maybe it's all of a sudden a boom, there it goes and it hits and something sticks and then we adjust. And it's all about these iterative steps, one after the other. I know a lot of people on this, they're in the stock market. And if you were to invest a lot of money in January feeling like the stock market was crushing it, and all of a sudden you gauged your worth on March 24th, you probably weren't feeling too hot. But all of a sudden, you stick to the system, you stick to the game, you start putting in your daily investments. All of a sudden, come August 4th, you're a real happy man or a real happy woman, however it may be. And that's just like this wellness routine. It's just iterative, one after the other after the other. We play for the long game because, like we spoke about, John, we expect you to be here to 125.
That's it.
So we got a lot of game left to play, baby.
That's right.
So awesome work, guys. Dave, how are we feeling?
Sweaty, but good. I feel great. It's good. Good start to a Saturday.
Awesome. Ron?
Hey, just awesome. Yeah, great start to a Saturday and just totally.
Awesome. John?
Yeah, I feel pretty good. I had a little trouble on the planks, but I think that's just a building process.
Yes, 100%.
Yeah.
And going to your knees, take a break, it's all going to be building. You can ask Dave and Ron, who started about 3 months before you, where they were at when they started. Dave, tell them where you were at.
For me to do a minute plank and stuff, that was like asking me to crush concrete. I just couldn't do it, man. But now I'm there. I'm feeling pretty good. Yeah, it's an iterative process and stuff. It takes some time, but boy, I'll tell you, when you're there, it's feeling good.
Yeah.
Awesome, guys. Have a great weekend. I'll send a couple emails out. Just take a look. See, there's Elise and I are planning a one-day event that's free for all the clientele. So you guys will get a free invite. It's going to be pretty cool. So we'll give you the dates and information on that. Be on the lookout. And then otherwise, we will see you Monday. Have a great one.